Bugatti could have taken the carbon fibre monocoque from a Chiron and simply cut off the roof. But just cutting the roof off would have been too easy. Instead, Bugatti made the far more expensive decision to redesign whole sections of the car's carbon fibre monocoque. He did all this to make sure the Mistral silhouette looked just right. I think they did a brilliant job. It looks absolutely amazing. But what do you think? Is this the best looking car Bugatti has ever made?